This study investigates the factors influencing foreign direct investment, FDI, inflows in a developing country and suggests policy amendments to improve its economic status. The primary goal of the United Nations is to reduce poverty and accelerate human development in developing countries, which has been made quite clear through its first sustainable development goal, No Poverty. To do so, significant capital investment is required, and FDI behaves as an essential medium for capital inflows for many developing countries. In comparison to Eastern European and Asian markets, the African countries receive the least funds from bilateral and multilateral lending institutions. Moreover, debt services are viewed as a massive burden for African governments, thus constraining the capacity to provide quality social services for the citizens. With regards to Ghana's goal of becoming a higher income earning country, this study explored the relationship between FDI and macroeconomic variables. It was found that GDP, electricity production, and telephone subscriptions positively impacted the FDI of the country for both short and long-term growth, while inflation, interest rate, and exchange rate had the opposite effect. As a result, these findings led to the proposal of a number of policy recommendations for the government of Ghana to consider to improve its FDI inflows. By understanding the determining factors of FDI inflows, appropriate and strategic measures can be taken to improve the economic status of the country, creating more job opportunities, and eventually reducing the poverty rate of its people.